Ford Focus. What would you do with room for five?